Go ahead, Doug.
Little River Dam, headed for 37th and Woodrow. Go ahead, Doug.
Okay, good enough. I'll leave that call up to you, Doug.
Lakewood out here, remember when that dike broke several years ago?
There was one that came in this morning where water was leaking past the east end of that landing where the nursing home is. They put it into a nursing home.
Bob, I can't get a response out of this electronic crap down here at Station 5. I'm turning two of these pumps on. And you don't want to run them by hand. I can turn the other two on here in a minute.
Thank you. Yeah. What a difference a day makes, huh?
Really?
24 and a half.
We already have the children stopped on back area of the things we need to love them.
See the wet line on the bricks. Are you shooting through there okay, Steve?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I see the wet line matches up. Look at this one over here. Inside of it.
Yeah, look at the inside of that house. That looked like Sharon Hamrick's car. Look on the inside of their house. You can see the water line inside.
Yeah, it lets you know exactly where it got to.
That's not a good feeling.
Yeah, this house is pretty good.
houses are sitting right where they are. Oh, that's the house from the other side.